Oh man, it's so close. Okay. Now, why she is here?
Joy? I told you to look after Iris.
You're not the boss of me.
Found a bunch of stuff downstairs. The killer is offing his victims as if they're witches. I'm heading upstairs to see what else I can find. I should have told you to follow me, then maybe you would have stayed at the church.
You know me so.
What's this sound?
Keep an eye out for security cameras and alarms.
Thanks for the tip, but this isn't even my first break-in today.
Yeah, this looks like the right place. Now let's see what these artifacts can tell me about the witch trials.
Puts me in touch with odd sensations centuries old. I'm trying to focus on this killer, but the echoes from these sensations keep interfering, like deaths from the past, pleading to be remembered. It will always belong to you.
Shame, Bridget. This schmarrn of your conversation, the spirit world, will surely condemn you as a witch.
What is this girl doing here? Okay, why are you hiding it?
Hey kid, I need you to lift up this pan.
Oh. Yep.
Are you sure you found everything?
Nope. Four more. Wine. Two more. Oops. Which one am I overseeing yet? Notebook? Nope. Old lady.
Dropped the case when he was demoted. All right, found the killer's symbol. We got a suspect to look into.
Good.
Not one step closer to finding my mom.
Like I said, the world doesn't need another whiner.
You know what? Screw you. You don't understand.
Don't understand? My wife was murdered 3 years ago. She got to float up into the white light, and I got stuck here in this place with some bitchy teen.
Ugh. Calm yourself.
Your mom's been missing what? 2, 3 days? Huh? And I guarantee you we'll find her. If I fail, if we fail, I'll never get to see Julia again. Ever.
We won't fail.
I don't need a cheerleader.
I'm sorry. Didn't know about your wife.
Yeah. Look, we need to act on the information we found. You head off to the church.
The church? Where are you going?
Baxter's our prime suspect. I need to get over to his apartment and see if I can dig up any skeletons. Probably not a good idea for a fugitive to visit a cop.
I'll meet you later.
Well, you told her. She'll end up following you again.